Welcome to this quick tour of PlumeCast, an innovative cloud-based tool for assessing the impact of dredging operations and forecasting sediment spills. Click on the plus sign to add a new scenario. Give the scenario a title and description, choose the relevant model area and project, and add the sediment spill sources. You can add spill sources manually or drag and drop a predefined dredging plan. Choose the type of dredger and set the dredging rate and spill percentage, as well as the dredging period and the daily working hours. If it's a moving dredger, you can either draw a custom dredging track on the map or select one from the drop-down list of your predefined tracks. Spill source positions can be drawn on the map and fine-tuned by clicking the edit icon. You can modify a sediment composition by adding the percentages of four different grain sizes. You can also add floating silt curtains as a mitigation measure. Simply set the height and efficiency rate, design it on the map, and fine-tune the latitude and longitude. Next, adjust the statistical analysis settings to include mean, maximum, and exceedance levels, and add monitoring points to extract time series of suspended sediment concentration. Check the summary for a quick final overview of your scenario, and now you're ready to execute your model. PlumeCast can be used in both hindcast and forecast mode, and results are provided as animations, statistical analyses, and time series. In this results animation, you can view suspended sediment concentrations at the surface and the shading effect of the sediment plume over the seabed. In the statistics tab, you'll find mean and maximum plots for suspended sediment concentrations and the shading effect, as well as concentration exceedance plots. Lastly, in the time series tab, you can view extracted time series of sediment concentrations at your monitoring points. You can download results as images, shapefiles, time series, or any other format depending on your project's needs. Proactively manage the potential environmental impact of sediment spills with PlumeCast.